lately I've been focusing less on doing what they say I can't do and more on doing whatever the hell I want.